I have not had an opportunity to speak to y'all all season, but I love y'all. I love your energy. I love your silliness, your playfulness, your ability to always just like kick it and get gritty with it on stage. I'm really going to miss y'all.
Thank you. I'm going to miss y'all.
But y'all going to be on the tour, so it's all good, right?
Yeah, I'm not going to be on tour, but he will be on tour.
Oh, you ain't going on tour?
No, Jasmine and Marco will be going on tour.
Damn.
Yeah, I'm kind of mad. That's comfort.
Yeah, it's all good.
I need comfort.
You need comfort. You need comfort for your she's like your blankie, right?
Yes, I need comfort.
What is your favorite thing that you'll miss about comfort?
It's her silliness. She's always like, always calling people out. That's what I'm going to miss.
And what are you going to miss most about Mark?
Everything. He's an absolute incredible being. Like, he's just a beautiful human being. So I'm just going to miss the spirit.
And we're going to miss y'all. Oh, my God. You guys were great. I loved you.
Thank you.
Much love to you and much, much continued success, because I know I'll see y'all. This is not the last we're going to see of Mark and Comfort. I need y'all to do something silly for me.
We got a couple of, you know, TV series coming through. You know what I mean? Like, you see that face? I mean, you see that face?
It was Labor Day.
And scene. Thank you, babies.
Oh, not this, sis. I knew you were going to do that. Yeah.